yesterday we dropped off the hood at the body shop to get it painted. And they called me at end of work saying it was done, but it needed to cook a little longer and set up. And then I could come pick it up this morning. So there it is in the back of the truck. Now I'm going to drive back to work quick and get back to it. And then we'll see how it looks when I get home tonight.